WinTur is a two-year FP7 framework project supported by the Research Executive Agency in Brussels. The aim of the project is to provide a structural health monitoring system to detect the onset of defects within wind turbine blades. Blades do break. If left to go undetected, defects can actually grow and such that there's a critical failure with the blade. They fail in tensile and torsional and indeed fatigue. The environment in which these turbines are in is a rough environment and they undergo quite a lot of loading. The aim was to detect cracks, delaminations and defects. Indeed, the WinTur system is able to detect fibre breakage down to 2 millimetres. We have taken 2 different sensor systems, one using long range ultrasonics and the other using acoustic emission. The long range ultrasonics system uses macrofibre composite sensors, which is unobtrusive, low-profile, lightweight sensors, and these are integrated with acoustic emission sensors such that one system can corroborate another to detect defects. The actual root section of the blade is the load-bearing part of the turbine blade, and that is where we propose to put these sensor systems. It's from this environment, indeed, that we're able to harvest some energy that can be used to actually power the sensors within the turbine blade. It's transmitting. It can transmit up to a distance of about 4 metres between the transmitter and the receiver sensors on the blade. And in terms of transmitting the data from the blade, we've got short-range comms over a distance of 40 metres to the central base. This is wireless transmission that we're using. We have achieved the aims of the outset of the programme. And this has been involved using energy harvesting, using short-range comms, and indeed the actual sensor system itself. They are repairable, and in fact we can extend the life cycle of these blades if we detect the defects at an early enough stage. This can work on and offshore, and in fact there's a greater impetus for offshore because the remote location means that it's not always possible to gain access. The next step is to conduct further field trials, roll out this sensor system within further turbines. In fact, the WinTur project has been so successful that we're having a continuation project which is presently in negotiation, and this is called WinTur Demo, which we hope will start later this year.